México. This hand-sewn costume represents a traditional Mexican crown that can be fabricated from cardboard, paper, or wood. As you see here, they're always made with vibrant, quaint, and striking colors. Something feels right about colors so bright. It's Mexico!
Okay, up next, we have Myanmar.
Mexico.
Oh, Mexico. Andrea has a bachelor's degree in software engineering and recently started her own clothing company. This 26-year-old vegan and CrossFit athlete is a proud activist focused on women's rights and inclusion. My kind of girl, Mexico.
Let's put our hands together for... Let's hear it for Mexico. 26-year-old Andrea used to be introverted, but says competing for Miss Universe has helped her overcome her social anxiety. In her spare time, this environmental activist enjoys participating in extreme sports like rappelling and sandboarding. Mexico!
Andrea Mesa, Mexico.
Mexico!
Hello, my name is Andrea Mesa, and I am Miss Universe Mexico. I come from a city which is named Chihuahua, Chihuahua. And I grew up with a very huge family. I love having so many family members. I have like 40 cousins, and I have two sisters, which I love so much. I also work with the tourism office from Chihuahua, and I am the official ambassador of tourism. I see myself as an ambassador of the women's rights because that's something that I truly care about. And I want the young girls to realize that and to fight for their rights.
Andrea Mesa, Mexico!
COVID-19 pandemic. I believe there's not a perfect way to handle this hard situation such as COVID-19. However, I believe that what I would have done was create the lockdown even before everything was that big. Because we lost so many lives. And we cannot afford that. We have to take care of our people. That's why I would have taken care of them since the beginning.
the winner of the 69th Miss Universe competition is Viva Mexico!
To Andrea Meza, take your first walk as Miss Universe.